I thought I did something wrong, bro. I was like, why are you coming at me like this? And then I was like, oh, he's coming to congratulate me on the dive all the time now. So it was kind of shocking.
You said you wanted the other players to see that, to see how important it was to him that you did that. How do you feel about that?
Oh, I feel great. I mean, that's what you want me to do. Dive for loose balls, things like that. That turned the game around big time.
Do you think of yourself as being
kind of a, you know, primary ball handler kind of guy, a point guard? Now you're sort of more playing on the wing, you know, slashing, that kind of things.
I mean, that's great for me because I can do that type of stuff. I can play multiple positions. And, I got a different role to share, and I set my role, and that's why I'm playing.
See yourself becoming an elite player? Coach talked about that.
Repeat that again.
Coach talked about you becoming an elite player that a lot of people are looking at.
Oh, yeah, I just want to continue to get better every day.